Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Paul Sample. In today's video, we are going to discuss the three products that you should not sell or dropship on your Shopify store. These are three products that you should avoid selling to your Shopify store because they are going to kill your business. One product that you should avoid selling on your Shopify store or e-commerce site is cameras. Chinese cameras are of poor quality. Most of them are fake ones and of poor quality. So if you resell this kind of products, you are going to turn off most of the customers. So if you want to succeed on Shopify dropshipping store, avoid selling Chinese cameras. Are of poor quality and are knockoffs. So you don't need to sell knockoffs on your site. You want loyal customers. So to build loyal customers, you need to sell genuine products, not knockoffs. So avoid by any means to sell Chinese cameras. I don't say all of them are bad, but most of them are fake. The number two product that you should avoid selling on your Shopify store or Shopify dropshipping store are the Chinese power banks. Most of the Chinese power banks are fake. And you know what they put is that they put fake milliamp hours. They can light, for example, this power bank has the capability of maybe 30,000 milliamp hours, but the real sense is maybe 4,000 milliamp hours. So avoid by any means selling Chinese power banks, because most of them are fake ones, so they are going to push away the past customers. So you don't need to build the number three. You should avoid selling Chinese tablets. Most of the Chinese tablets are fake. So if you want to keep loyal customers, if you want to have loyal customers on your Shopify dropshipping store, avoid by any means selling Chinese tablets. And most of the Chinese tablets that are unimplanted are fake, so they will last only for 2 days or 3 weeks or 3 months, and most 3 months, less than 6 months. So you don't need, no customer will come back after 6 months if you sold the product that was a knockoff. So if you want to have and to keep loyal customers, sell genuine products, sell trusted products. So avoid by any means the Chinese tablets. Most of, I don't say all of them are fake, but most of them are.